Hello, my name is Tiana and I work for Fort Bend County Libraries. Today, I would like to recommend a book titled Long Way Down by Jason Reynolds. In this story, a young boy named Will is on a mission to seek revenge on an individual who shot and killed his older brother, Sean. In his neighborhood, there are rules to be followed. Those rules are no crying, no snitching, and revenge. As the story unfolds, Will takes his anxious journey in a matter of 60 seconds in an elevator, one gun, seven floors. Will Will follow through with these rules, or will there be a change of plans? Because if he shoots the wrong guy, there's always someone else who knows how to follow the rules. If you enjoy books written in verse and reading poetry, I highly recommend you read this book. It has a powerful message. It's incredible, raw, and emotional. I like it. I hope you guys do too.